It's Zoot for Jatai Academy. Welcome to another video in our series of barbershop hair salon best practices. Sweep the floor, but sweep up the clippings. Sweep up the clippings means don't leave them on the floor. It's actually the law in almost every state that I'm aware of. The clippings are not simply moved to the corner and left there. They're swept up and they're dumped into a covered trash container. That's the way the law is in my state where I live. That's probably the way the law is in your state too. But it's not enough just to move the hair away from the chair. Don't push it along the wall and scoot it along the baseboard. Take it back, sweep it up into a dustpan, dump it into the can, put the lid on the can. That way you don't have to panic when the inspector walks in. You know that you're following the rules and you know that you're complying with the regulations. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching and have a great day.